Brianna's dad speaks out on Chris Brown. Hey friends, and thanks for sticking with me right here at Clever News. While Rihanna and Chris Brown's relationship and now friendship has been nothing short of tumultuous, it looks like he really is making strides in becoming a better man. Well, at least Rihanna's dad thinks so. Riri's father, Ronald Fenty, opened up to Grazia magazine about Chris, saying, quote, "Chris has matured a lot. I think everybody has to put the past behind them, and they seem to have done that." He then added, quote, "Being a couple is all up to her. Every decision is her decision. I just wish her the best. I hope things work out. Everyone is entitled to make a mistake. Her fans are hoping it will happen. They see them as a perfect couple." All right, guys, so many questions. First of all, do you agree with what Rihanna's dad said? And do you really think that Rihanna and Chris are the perfect couple? Would you like to see them get back together? Leave me all of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. And then before you go, make sure you click that subscribe button for more news on Rihanna, Chris Brown, and all of your other favorite celebs. In Hollywood, I'm your host, Katie Krause, and thanks for watching.